No! Why are you throwing me random enemies? Yes. No more. Oh, guys, big boy. There we go.
Hard work. What else is on our list? The number of Skyanids in Tavar is still too damn high. We're still not ready.
This is all just too damn high. Right, who's left? Okay. Well, it could be worse. It could totally be worse. As a great streamer, as his alerts once say, always look on the bright side of life. Of course, I can't whistle. Let's see. Alright, let's sing them down to the Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. Oh, won't you please take me home? Oh, I'm going in the opposite direction. Alrighty. Sheep. I'll sweep their trackers this time. It's all ground game. Actually, I don't think that's a good thing. Almost. Yes. Drink it up. Alright, let's get rid of these markers. Alright, looks like the cannon beasts are gonna have to be our priority for now. So we hit them in the cannons. Going for the kill. Some might say this whole part is just cannon fodder. There we go. A little boost from our friends. Yes! Probability of human survival within critical. Finish him! We got what we need. It's just extra on the cake. God dang, I love when systems interact with one another. Alright, round two, baby. Oh, I swear to sweet baby Jesus, if I have to go all the way back there to get rid of another cannon beast, I might have to cancel this game. Sweet, I think I actually needed that for the one quest with the blacksmith.
System optimization initiated. Recommend environmental analysis.
He knows what he did. No, because killing rats is bad, apparently, according to this game. Okay, one more behemoth, two more cannons, and a whole lot of trackers. Wait, who the heck was the apprentice? Oh. Alright, come on, drink it up. Three more trackers. Finish him.
Oh,
Alright, that's all the trackers. All we need is the very last cannon beast. There he is. Almost. Oh.
Damn, that was close.
So you say.
Still a few more to defeat before we can feel safe again.
It's safe to say we did our daily business. All right.
And one who will never bring that woman near me again.
You've made that abundantly clear, yes. Your robots gave us a really warm welcome at the end of the road to Caracas, by the way. Thanks for that.
Yes, I admit I acted rashly. However...
I get it. Nasty can make anyone's blood boil. Even an Alexander.
Perhaps we had best not speak of it again.
What's going on? Any news about the Skyant's troop movements?
We recently had word that a large formation of their troops is approaching. I wouldn't be surprised if they've already taken up positions in front of the depot. An attack soon. We must prepare for the onslaught.
You should negotiate with them.
I have tried. The principal leading them clearly indicated that he will only accept unconditional surrender. He wants our Elex. Needless to say, that is not an acceptable option for anyone here.
Okay.
Does that mean the Albs are joining the war against the Skyans now?
It can't be helped. We will not surrender the depot without a fight.
I could try and stop them outside the depot.
That would help us a great deal, even if you could only reduce their numbers.
And...
that's it? Vigilance? I expected more from you. Haven't you got a plan?
Don't confuse my not sharing a plan with you. Absence of a plan. I hardly need remind you that you've proven problematic for the Alps more than once. Prove you deserve the respect of our people, however you can try to do so. Perhaps if you do so, I will impart my knowledge and plans to you. Until that day comes, however.
Next order of follow, you Bay Durham.
You could put in a good word for me with the Alps.
I could do that, but your own decisions are what brought you here. If you can win our people over, convince them of your cause, whatever that might be, then you will have earned it. If not, however...
I understand.
I can only give you a piece of fatherly advice. Be consistent in all you do. A fickle man is never as effective or as admired as a stalwart soldier in single-minded pursuit of a goal.
Well, so be it.
So be indeed.
My head. Infection. I've already forgotten about it again. I should train my mind before that thing happens to me.
Wait, hold on.
Training of Commander Core mental stability.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's begin my mental training. I see.
We are mentally prepared for anything.
Alarm! North Gate under attack. Everybody follow me.
Oh my goodness! Oh shit! It was our worst nightmare. The frame rate. Now it's back and ready for more.